But I'm not concerned about that now. I just want to do God's will.